Pink. So your muskets don't go up in the attack.
At all. Senior. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Best. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it.
typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in. Diamond. Adu. Well, then it goes. Safety first there. Senior. Referee doing everything possible to keep this game flowing. To put them in front.
Murder.
It's a fast start here.
They deserve that goal. They've been the better team early on.
Well, this is what you call leading from the front. A strike from the skipper.
Yeah, he's popped up at a very good moment there.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Now Brown. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Good defensive clearance there. He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going. Read it. Whistle and he hasn't.
So often you see it, it's a bad tackle and he blows straight away, but the advantage is played.
Gregory, quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept.
No man, you should have got away, Dilly.
Now a throw in. Best. In quickly. Senior. Being closed down here, Harper. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Oh, too early, offside.
You can afford to give those defenders a yard or two, you know, because he's quicker than them.
Baker. Pucci. Scott. Samuel guided through. He's in. Gonna try one now. The ball and shoots. Oh, what a game. They've equalized. Both sides really attacking better than they're defending. From the neutral point of view, that's really exciting. Level again. Marvelous goal here.
Well, the keeper, quite rightly, is disgusted with his defenders because they've just not helped him out there.
So away we go at 1-1. Pucci. Mullins. Gregory. Mullins. It's a brilliant piece of intercepting there at a crucial time in a crucial position. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. He's spotted a teammate and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play. We're going to have to restart with a throw. Having played the advantage, he's now going back to deal with the infringement that he could have blown for. And the offender's going to get a yellow card.
Yeah, I wonder whether he thought he'd got away with that because the play was allowed to go on. But no, he sees yellow.
To check. Excellent pass. No option. Wow. Chance to go into the lead now. Well, that needed a more subtle touch. He's gone for power and he's nowhere near.
Well, I don't think he kept his head down, actually. Probably thought he'd scored before he'd even hit him.
And he kept possession with that header. Adu. Nice return pass. Good place to win the ball here. Referee might go back and speak to the offender there, but he's let the play go on with the advantage rule. What an opportunity if he picks out the right man. Well, it looked a bad miss. I think the defender just put him off.
Yeah, he's got to take a lot of credit for that because he had to take the shot quickly, the lad who was trying to score.
Baker. Could be a booking here.
decision, and the decision is yellow.
I don't think anybody, least of all the player, can have any complaints about that.
If Ashana take the free kick, you know, that don't mean nothing.
They've scored a goal, even two goals in the game, but he's greedy for more, in the best way, I mean, and he's got a hat-trick.
Yeah, he's been a danger from the start, his work rate, his runs off the ball, been top class.
They could pose some danger now. Good defensive clearance there. Harper. Gregory.
Shit.
Pucci. Still well danger here after this half clearance. Samuel. They've got numbers in this attack.
Which
looks
okay.
Dangerous. Harper. 3 minutes from the referee by the fourth official. That's the decision regarding added time. Diamond. Sweden.
Yo, the ball I'm really like this, sir.
Tyson. Well, here's an opportunity with the ball over the top. Diamond.
Oh.
That's that. If I dance at school, we are the principal, and now we are the real microphone officials. Give them a new style, a spurling and a make with this somewhere physical.
I grew up in the place called La Vega.
Spanish don't knock it over, please. Over.
Time now for the second half to start.
In San City. Spanish don't knock
it. The trouble here is already had a booking.
It's a little bit. Did you get there?
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. And here they are on the attack. In on the goalkeeper. Pull it back here to set up a chance. Mullins. To Allen.
Mullins.
Gregory. Senior.
What?
Referee went straight away, pointing to the spot. Penalty kick.
Oh, was the contact? Did he dive? Love to see the replay. man wasn't going to be boxed out.
Turn pass.
Well,
I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
It goes out wide again. Senior. Keeper's ball. No question about that.
Low cross keep this one.
Baker.
No cross keep this one.
No doubt that's a corner.
Come on. Come on, what?
Going to be a throw here. Nash. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Here comes the challenge. Now Brown. Cleared away, well away from goal. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Guiding the pass through. Laid in the clear.
Well, I score.
A real chance here. That's a brilliant goal. Well taken. He took the low road here, the low route, and it was the right route to get this goal. For the goalkeeper, another bad moment. Certainly not his first of the day.
He's just got to try and pick himself up now, Martin. There's still a game going on out there.
One team really on their game today. The other very off colour. Just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again. Anticipated the direction of the pass. Has to score! But he's caught offside. Can you see what he's trying to do? It's all about the timing of the run.
Well, there's nothing wrong with the pass. If he could have just stayed onside, he was through.
Gregory. Senior. And in he goes for the tackle. Now Brown. Baker. And here's the shot. Well, that's the upside of being a goalkeeper.
Yeah,
we've seen the downside in some of his work earlier in the game. But good stop this time.
Yeah, it was a decent stop. You'd expect him to make it, but not his day, really, generally.
Mullins. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now. There is some backup for him in this position. Miscued really with the header.
Yeah, not known for his heading, and you can see why there with that effort.
Another turnover in play here with that interception. Cohen now. Now Brown. Put into the middle. That's rather skewed off his head in the end.
Yeah, he didn't catch it properly. I think he probably closed his eyes there.
Under some pressure, he shielded it well. Mullins. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. The player's a bit unhappy about this, but we can see it again, whether it should have been offside or not. It was called offside.
Well, who'd be a linesman, but this linesman is one of the best, and he gets it right here.
Gregory. Scott. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Mullins. Excellent pass. No offside, he's in. Pucci just moving the opposition around, maybe trying to wear them out.
It's
a goal.
And what a build-up that was, the way that they pulled the opposition out of position, so patient until they did have an opening. What a marvellous goal.
Didn't he get it right? The leap, the plotting of the trajectory as the ball came in, and the contact with the head.
Well, when you can do that, when you can jump like he can, he's such a strong player. Very hard to stop.
Diamond.
You're not taking long with them balls, Canada.
Lots of these interceptions. Surely. Oh, that's such a classy goal. Well, they've taken the low route here, and they've got themselves a goal well out of the keeper's reach. That's a great breakaway. The counter-attack, timed to perfection, executed to perfection.
Yeah, you see this more and more in the modern-day game. It's all about pace, and the score has certainly showed it there.
Here's Brown. Now the shot!
Real miscue here.
A combination of skill and will to hold off the opposition. Senior. Good forward play from them. Must score!
No, I wonder.
Delightful touch to score the goal. It is now an extraordinary lead. And you could say, really, game over. Nothing so far in this game to surprise us. Perhaps only the margin that they lead by.
Yeah, it's not always easy coming into a game.
He's got his shot off now. What a lovely death finish that was. Two for him on the day, and two very well taken goals. A very comfortable margin for victory. Can't really be any comeback in the time that we've got left with such a difference between the two teams. Senior. Still chance for something to happen because there's three added minutes. Picked off that pass, and now he's got the ball.
Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. Space to try and hit it now.
Well, that's the sign of a top-class player to score like that. Well, disappointment for the losing team, but I'm afraid the winners deserve this margin, which has been confirmed by this very late goal.
Yeah, it's been a walkover. You don't often get games like this at this particular level, but so one-sided.